Gorogoa has, like, it has a really interesting aesthetic that a lot of games don't manage to get. Like, it feels really interesting, like the visual style and the world building. The puzzle part, if you're a serious puzzle gamer, the puzzles aren't really, they're a little more point and click-ish, right?